My agent told me, no? They want to sign me, and then Mancini called me. Called me and said, hey, I want you to come. So from December to June.
Yeah.
He was calling me to come, so.
Or just constantly badgering you.
No, 1 week or 2 weeks. But he wanted me to come, and then we decided to come, and it was, you know, one of the best decisions I have taken. I think it was after the World Cup, I came here to do the medical stuff.
Yeah.
And I was, you know. After the party, you know, the celebration, I was tired. And, you know, the physio is still here as well. And
yeah.
He remembered me that day often.
So you literally walked in, hungover, just like, welcome to Man City.
Sleeping everywhere, you know.
Is this Man City?
I think it was a Tottenham game.
Yeah.
I trained 1 week or something like that, and then...
Still drunk from the World Cup.
Yeah, I started that game from the beginning, and my calf was tight in the minute 60 or something like that.
Really?
I was tired. But then after 1 month or 2 months, I was better, you know, fit, and then I start to play better, and the confidence was better as well.
What were your first impressions of the Premier League? It's a bit different to La Liga, isn't it?
Yeah, I think physically was a bit different, you know. But then I think
David Silva.
and the referee as well. They allow to you know to play more.
Yeah.
Maybe in Spain they whistle more the foul and and they give you more yellow card.
Here they allow
more to play. I think it was against Blackpool.
Yeah.
I said many times.
Yeah.
That goal for me was, you know.
Is that the goal when you jinx?
Because
that was ridiculous.
That goal gave me more confidence, you know, in my style of play. And then after that, I think it was. You know,
you've done all right, haven't you? What's been your favourite goal in the Premier League?
I think that one.
The first one?
Yeah, the first one, because it was so important for me. The FA Cup.
FA Cup?
Yeah.
When you first game?
My first, yeah.
It's fair to say you've got quite a lot of winners' medals, haven't you?
Yeah, I have.
You've got loads.
I've been a little bit lucky, but, you know, when you work hard,
yeah,
you know, the thing come easier.
Yeah. Where do you keep all your medals?
My mum keep it.
Your mum?
My mum, yeah.
She got a special room.
Yeah.
David's medals.
Yeah. I don't know, maybe that summer after World Cup, I enjoy too much. but after 1 month or tomorrow,
yeah,
it was the same, but it was hard.
How big was this party?
It was hard. So not only one party, it was all summer, you know.
Tell me about the celebrations of the World Cup. Was it just everyone out?
Yeah, everyone out. And then, you know, when you win something like that, it's all the people in the country are happy, you know. Want to congratulate you, you know, it's unbelievable. No, I say I never cry.
Never cried?
No. Why?
No. Sometimes people cry when they lose a final or something like that.
No.
Not for you?
No.
Just take
not
it
for
like
me.
Just take it like a man.
No, it's a game.
Yeah?
You sometimes win, sometimes lose, so I respect the people who cry, but it's not my case.
Sometimes I cry when Chelsea lose.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow you can cry as well. Also.